Here we are at the market.
Thanks, Charlie. And look, it's Prince Tuesday.
Hi, Prince Tuesday.
Hi, little D.
You're working at the market today, huh?
Now, if you need anything, I'll be very glad to help.
Very glad.
Thank you, Prince Tuesday. Now come here, little helper.
Ooh, look at all the food. Grocery shopping makes me hungry.
Me too.
Do we need lots of food today, Dad?
Let's see. I know I have a shopping list here somewhere.
Do you see what I see? Cookies! Let's put them in our cart.
Wait a minute, Daniel. We already have cookies at home. We don't need these.
But I really, really want them.
I'm sorry, Daniel. The answer is no.
But I really, really need the cookies.
I know you really want those cookies, but you don't need them. The things we need are right here on our shopping list. See? And there are no cookies on our list. Daniel.
Grr. I feel so mad.
I can see that you're mad, but Daniel...
When you can't get what you want, take a deep breath to help yourself feel better.
Can you try that?
When you can't get what you want, take a deep breath to help yourself feel better.
Did that help a little?
Well, I still wish we could get the cookies, but a deep breath did help me feel a little better.
Good job helping yourself feel better. And I'm glad you did, because I have a big job for you. I need your help to make sure we get everything on our shopping list. Can you do that?
Yes, I can. Will you help too? We can be big helpers together. What's first on the list?
I'll give you some clues. It's Katarina's favorite food. It's long, skinny, and wiggly. And sometimes you eat it with tomato sauce, or cheese, or veggies, or meatballs.
Do you know what it is? Well, Katarina's favorite food is spaghetti. And spaghetti is long and wiggly. Is it spaghetti?
You got it. Will you grab a box?
Spaghetti! It looks yum, yum, yummy in my tum-tum-tummy.
Nice teamwork. Let's keep going.
Okay.
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS Kids video app.